how sad they sound, the songs the queen must sing of dying, a prisoner upon her throne, the melancholy sighing. If she could see her mirror now, she would be free of those who bow and scrape the ground beneath her feet. Silently she walks among her dying midnight roses, and watches as each moment goes that never really knows her. And so it seems she doesn't care if she has dreams of no one there within the shadows of her room. But all my frozen words agree and say it's time to call back all the birds I sent to fly behind her castle walls. And I'm weary of the nights I've seen inside these empty
misunderstanding. But all my